Been skateboarding for a solid 13 years. That was when I started getting a little distracted with drinking, the party scene. When I was 19, I took ecstasy for the first time. I knew a buddy who was doing heroin. So I was like, what the heck, yeah, let me try some of that. By the time I was 25, I had lost, I mean, completely everything. I mean, I was literally, like, I was homeless. I was sleeping in my truck, and heroin is no joke. I mean, you just shoot up a little too much. I mean, you're done. So I know there was a few times where I shouldn't have made it, you know. I was really ready to just make a life change.